Dylan Vasulik and the Baseballs were catching some cracks yesterday trying to avoid the series sweep against UC Davis at Les Murakami Stadium today. Take to the third inning, Kahalu'u boy, Kekai Rios. Sack fly to right, Clayton Vasulik. Hawaii starter Neil Uskali wouldn't need much more. Bo's skill on the hill, chucking 8 3 innings of one-run ball. Hawaii takes it 3-1 the final. UH is now tied for 6th place in the Big West at 4-5 in the league, 22-14 overall. They hit the road to Cal State Northridge on Friday.